want you. No one else makes me feel this way. Don't know what you do. Hold my hand, could you hold my hand? Look me in the eyes. You and me, yeah, that's all I need. And I'll be alright. I'll be right here. I swear that I'll stay here with you. Hold me closer. I wanna stay here with you. All that we have is each other now. I promise.
We are here. I keep wanting to call it Gloucester. It's Gloucestershire, but it's not in Gloucester. It's about 25 minutes from Gloucester, 25 minutes south from Gloucester, 25 minutes north of Bristol. So it's like literally smack bang in the middle. I just thought I'd show you a quick like tour of the place because it is absolutely beautiful. It's one of those places, like a little lodge that you know pops up on your Instagram and it's like, oh my god, stay here because it's super cute. I sent the link to Joe while he was still deployed and he's booked it for our anniversary, which is today. So yeah, I'm going to flip you around and show you. Firstly, this is like the little walkway up. There's another one just over there. So yeah, we've got this cute little walkway up. This is like the actual thing. We've obviously specified that it is our anniversary, so they've done some extras for us, which is super cute. So we've got all this like little outdoor area with a little fire pit, which they like supply all the wood for, so you can like have a fire on in the evening, which is super cute. And then we've got the hot tub, which I'm gonna double check in a minute. I'm gonna Google it and see if I am really allowed in. Because it's set to 38, so fingers crossed.
We can turn it down though.
Yeah, well, we might be able to cool it down a little bit so we can come in. So hopefully we'll be able to do that this evening maybe. And then they obviously like supply towels and stuff and like blankets so you can sit out in the evening. There's a little kind of patio area. And then outside washing facilities and things. They've obviously had like anniversaries and stuff here before, which is how they've got all these like decorations and things, which is like super, super cute. Love these fairy lights as well. Super cute little detail. And then, yeah, then we've got like a little mini kind of kitchen area. So you can obviously use this as like a self-catering thing, which is obviously ideal to save a bit of money. So we've got all of like utensils and what have you, toaster there. Don't know what's in here. Oh, crockery and some like dishes and stuff. So you can do stuff in the oven. Oh yeah, and then we've got like an outdoor heater thing as well, because obviously we're here in end of September, so it is starting to get a bit cooler now. And so that's quite a nice little addition. I like all this like privacy screening as well, it's really, really nice. And you can move these blinds up as well if you want a bit more light, but it's just to kind of shade from the wind a little bit. Little hammock, if you so wish. And then back to like the main kind of hut thing, if you like, just up a couple of little steps. It might go a bit dark because the little hook to hold the door open is broken, so I'm just going to shut the door. So it's like a super cute like little kind of, I don't know what you'd call it, it's almost like it's very Airbnb vibes, like the kind of place you just picture booking on Airbnb, and it is literally exactly like the pictures, which is really nice. So yeah, there's this nice little cozy double bed, extra throw, towels, slippers, TV, if you brought DVDs, we didn't. I guess that's aircon / heating, not 100% sure.
Yeah, probably just
book. Radio there if you obviously want to use it. Like the like attention to detail on things like this, obviously having an extension lead with just USBs, which is great. Little mirror, I forgot to actually bring a mirror because I wasn't sure if there would be kind of space for one anywhere, but there is, so winner, do my makeup there. This is what I was saying about like requestable additions to things. So obviously we've asked
for things because it's our anniversary, so they've popped up things that they obviously already have, and then they've gone out and bought fresh flowers today, which is lovely. Some Gillians, which are lush, and then some alcohol-free rosé, which is awesome. There's that, some little stores under there, so you can like eat at the table inside. Then there's almost like another kind of mini kitchen area, if you like, indoors. Yeah, with Tassimo, with some latte pods and a couple of hot chocolates, which is nice. Kettle, everything. Like a quite decent size actually, like fridge freezer. Normally like you get like a little fridge. Oh, there's ice in there, even better. So yeah, and then they also included like two local ciders, so they'll be for Joe, I think, so I can't have those. But yeah, it's a decent size fridge if you are like doing the whole self catering thing. And then there is a cute little bathroom here, some robes hanging on the door. Ooh, they're actually soft for a change, which is nice. But yeah, little cute waffle robes. And then the little bathroom. So pretty basic. Toilet, sink, and little shower. Should be enough space for bump in there. And then, yeah, your usual kind of amenities and things. So yeah, all in all, pretty dang cute. Pretty dang cute.
Chocolate, a little treat for you.
Cute. So yeah, I'm not sure how much I'm actually going to like speak in this vlog. It might just be like a little kind of time-lapsey thing because obviously it's our anniversary and it's kind of like our first time away. Yeah, I did see that. It's our first time away from Soph, so we're just kind of like soaking up this child-free time and just kind of enjoying it for what it is. So I probably won't go on and talk like this in much else of the video. I'm just gonna like show you bits and bobs and show you what we get up to and things like that. So yeah, I will love you and leave you for now, and I will show you what we get up to shortly.
First time I ever saw you, I fell in love when you entered the room. And when the light hit your face, we were just kids, but I knew right away that I will be with you until I stop breathing. I will keep loving you as long as my heart's beating. Oh, hold me close. Promise you won't let go. I'm nothing without you. I don't know what I would do without you. You are the one I choose. I wanna grow old with you. I'm nothing without you. I don't know what I would do without you. Still in love with the way that you smile. And when I look in your eyes, I know that I will be with you. you down.